So this is the Thiruvananthapuram KSRTC bus stand, and just opposite we have the railway station, Thiruvananthapuram. So hi guys, today's bus journey is from Thiruvananthapuram to Bengaluru, and I'm traveling by Kerala RTC. I'm not sure whether it's Garuda Maharaja Scania or the Volvo one. So it's a multi-axle bus. We'll come to know whether it's a Volvo or a Scania bus. So actually this was the first bus from Thiruvananthapuram to Bengaluru route, and I mean since it's an AC bus and you can feel the weather, it's very hot, so it would help. So it's a 2:30 p.m. bus. The time now is 2:10, 20 minutes still left. The last stop in Bengaluru is Mysore Satellite bus stand, and it is scheduled to reach Mysore Satellite bus stand by 5:30 or 5:05 a.m. or something. But everyone told me that it's going to be at least three hours late. Even the Kerala RTC staff told that it's going to be very late. The reason for that is because you know the Kerala routes, narrow two-lane roads, and the route is also going to be via Mysore, which means it will leave from Thiruvananthapuram, then Kottayam, Thrissur, Kohikode, Thalassery, Wayanad Ghat, I believe, then Sultan Battery, Mysuru, and then Bangalore. The bus fare is 1,861 rupees, and it says it's a 15 hours journey. I think. But it's going to be at least 3 hours late, at least. So hopefully we'll go through the Wayanad Wildlife Sanctuary of Kerala and Bandipur Wildlife Sanctuary of Karnataka. I think we'll be going by night time. So if we are lucky to see something, let's see. Let's hope. So I just got an SMS with the bus number 668. I just saw one Scania going, I believe. Let's see. I think this is only the bus. Don't tell me same bus. No, this is going to Mukambika. Okay. The bus that I came in took two packets of banana chips. I really like this. 85 rupees. It's already 2:25. I didn't see the bus also. A bit tensed. Let's see. Don't know if this is the one, but bus number code says RP688. Finally relieved. That is my bus. Yes, traveling by Garuda Maharaja again. So many Scania journeys now. You can see RP668 code and on top Bengaluru. KSRTC Swift Gajraj 001. Just another thing, so after this journey, any future journeys I'll be speaking in Hindi only, because Karnataka drivers also understand. Surprisingly, Kerala people here were speaking in Hindi more than English, so I think it's better that I communicate in Hindi, because it's easier for me also to just add English subtitles to the Hindi audio commentary. What was the other reason? I do share the videos also wherever I do get an opportunity to share it with the drivers, so then it's easier for them to understand as well, right, once you share the video. Already 2:34 p.m. and now it's going to come out. I love you. The bus is all beaten and bruised up.
Charging point, water bottle holder, then you've got the semi-sleeper seats, with recline. And the beautiful dashboard. So both the bus staff can drive, and both of their names is Santosh. As of now, we have Santosh Kumar Anna at the wheel.
Thank you.
Dinner break, 9 p.m. just after exiting Perambur. Hotel Romancia, Hotel Romancia, जो भी है नाम. A bit of an awkward place to stop. There's no place actually much proper parking, main road parking.
Okay. Thank you.
Mysore bus stand, KSRTC going to Bengaluru. This is our bus. Both the driver's name is Sanotsh. So Sanotsh Anna was like very eager to drive after dinner so that he could, you know, drive it in full race mode. Always busy. This is our bus, Bengaluru. This is towards Thiruvananthapuram. 3:34 AM Sultan Battery. Filling up diesel. Filling the other side tank. I thought the bus was leaving, so I left my tea. KSRTC staff sleeper bus. So you have this in Munnar as well, like where you can sleep inside for normal customers inside Munnar bus stand itself. That bus came now.
So only a few Karnataka and Kerala RTC buses have permission to, you know, pass through Bandipur Forest at night. Otherwise all vehicles will be, you know, here at the gate, and when the gate opens in the morning at 6 AM, that is when they will pass.
Tea break. Nice location.
Wait, wait, wait.
So reached Mysore Satellite bus stand 8:55 a.m. Scheduled time was 5:50 a.m. but I don't think that is really possible and realistic as well. But still, I think we reached not bad. I thought we would have reached much later than this also. So theek hai, driving was really good. Rippers. So thank you guys for watching the video. Now my next two journeys are going to be by the Speed Kings. I guess you should know which two buses I'm going to travel by. Let me know in comment section.